It's AumSum time!
Is it safe to eat leftovers?
Yeah, I eat my burgers even if they are a week old.
Ew.
According to experts, the leftovers are safe to eat if we follow the 2-2-4 rule. Here, the first two indicates that we should refrigerate leftover food within 2 hours of cooking. This is because at room temperature, that is at 68 degrees Fahrenheit, there is fast growth of bacteria. Hence, refrigerating leftover food, that is dropping its temperature below 40 degrees Fahrenheit, slows down the bacterial growth. The second two implies that we should store leftovers in a layer no more than 2 inches deep. This allows quick and even cooling, thus minimizing the bacterial growth. Finally, the 4 in the rule indicates that we should eat the refrigerated leftovers within 4 days. This is because refrigeration just slows down the bacterial growth. It doesn't completely halt their growth. Hence, after 4 days, the bacteria reach a threshold concentration where they make the food bad enough to cause indigestion, food poisoning, etc. Is it safe to eat moldy bread?
With cheese. Definitely yes.
Oh, AumSum. The mold on our bread is a fungus. The green visible parts on the bread are just spores of the fungus. Its invisible branches, called hyphae, actually spread deep into the bread, creating an extensive network. Now, as fungi don't have chlorophyll, they cannot prepare their own food. Hence, they rely on other sources. Bread is one of their best options because it contains nutrients as well as moisture. Now, it is neither recommended to eat moldy bread, nor it is safe to scrape off the mold and eat the rest. Why? Because some molds can produce mycotoxins that can be harmful for humans. Also, as bread is a soft food, the hyphae can easily penetrate deeper, making scraping or cutting worthless. Are frozen foods safe to eat?
Yeah, that's why I eat ice creams.
Oh, dude. In food industry, there are two processes used for freezing, mechanical and cryogenic. In mechanical freezing, chilled air is passed over food items, causing them to slowly cool down and freeze. While in cryogenic or flash freezing, food items are either directly sprayed or immersed in refrigerants like liquid nitrogen or carbon dioxide, thus freezing the food instantly. Frozen foods do have certain advantages. Firstly, nutritional loss is almost negligible. Secondly, while transporting and storing fresh food items, harmful bacteria can grow and contaminate the food. However, this will not happen in case of frozen foods because bacteria don't usually grow in low, freezing temperatures. However, some frozen foods may contain stabilizers and trans fat. It is believed that these additives will either increase the risk or worsen certain pre-existing health conditions. Are canned foods safe?
No, just pizzas are safe.
Oh, AumSum. Canning is basically a method in which food items are processed and then packed in airtight containers. This helps preserve food for longer periods. However, there are some disadvantages of canned foods. Firstly, canned foods can be high in sugar and salt, so they can pose a risk for people with high blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, etc. Secondly, most cans have a coating of bisphenol A to prevent corrosion. Studies suggest that bisphenol A can leak into the food and have negative effects on our hormones and reproductive system. Thirdly, the acids present in food can react with the metal can and produce hydrogen gas, creating bulges, thus making food unsafe to eat. Lastly, improper canning process can lead to growth of dangerous bacteria called Clostridium botulinum. It produces a lethal toxin which, if consumed, can paralyze our muscles and cause death if left untreated. Is expired food safe to eat?
No problemo. I'm as strong as Hulk.
Oh, AumSum. Usually we see 3 types of dates on food products. Sell by, best by, and use by. Use by is what we call the expiry date. Consuming food past this date may prove to be harmful. Firstly, the nutritional value of the food will reduce. Secondly, as bacteria don't usually grow at low temperatures, many foods are frozen. But if foods are kept at room temperature, bacteria will develop in them. Now, if consumed, they can cause vomiting, diarrhea, food poisoning, etc. Thirdly, it is believed that when canned food expires, the acids present in food react with the metal can and produce hydrogen gas, creating bulges in the can and thus making the food unsafe to eat. So, expiry date is definitely a good indicator. But apart from that, we should also rely on our senses of smell and sight to check the quality of the food.